A strange background, you must admit, for a Canadian Prime Minister. Mr. Diefenbaker and his wife were on a visit to Ceylon, where every prospect pleases. The elephants undoubtedly provided a pleasant prospect for the distinguished tourist, who soon made friends with them. Mr. Diefenbaker's a good horseman, I believe. But here was his chance to prove that a Prime Minister can be a good elephant boy as well.
At Downing Street, a meeting between Mr.